What up, y'all? It's your boy with the upcoming Fresh 360 Wave, but you already know about that, you know. So this video is gonna be like real short. It ain't gonna be too much. I ain't gonna describe too much. So as you already know, your boy has not been slacking. Your boy's had been brushing. So I'm gonna tell you what's been going on in the past week. So I see waves forming on the side. And wave forming on the top and wave forming in the back. They're not real visible. You're like, there's a center angle that you have to see them. You know, we don't want to do that and be like this, like, you see my rays? You know, we don't want to do that. We want to make them deep. They're just called, well, they're called shadow waves. And I'm depressing, so I'm going to show you this next clip. But before I show you this clip, like this video, share it. And subscribe if you want to join this journey with me. You know, I'm still learning new things, but you know, I ain't new to it. You know, I had waves before, so you know, it ain't like I don't know what I'm doing. It's just like I learned more stuff along the way. You know, I was really never really into it. I was just brushing from time to time, and I was just like, you know, it started forming. So I didn't brush too much, but I was brushing. But you know, now I want to know more stuff, and I know how to make my waves more deeper. So you know, watch this next clip. So I think I completed my day. Sorry guys for the voice, but I'm really tired. Six months. I'm grading progress on the side too. And,
as y'all see, like I say, I don't know if y'all can see the waves going on the side, the front, and the back. So basically all around. So basically they're the full 360 waves, but they're trying to form inside. They form. So yeah, that's really about it. To be honest, yeah. Overall, well, I'm gonna tell y'all, I just wanna make this clear in my last video. I wanna make this clear. Products do not get you waves. All it does is makes it look healthier and it makes it look more shiny and moisturized. You know, our crust hair people, you know. We gotta keep our hair moisturizing, you know. I don't wanna get too much into that, but you gotta treat your hair like it's what for coarse hair people. You gotta treat your hair with royalty, if you know what I mean. You know, like you honoring that shit. Or you know, treat it like a king. You know, keep it healthy, keep it moisturized. But remember, always brush, and make sure you wear that do-rag. So I'm gonna end the video right there. I just want to make that clear. Yeah, like this video, subscribe, go watch my other videos, and support your boy on this new journey. You know, well, yeah. So my bad, y'all. I'm just real tired. I got to do, I got stuff to do, so I'm just, you know, I'm just trying to make this real quick. Yeah, but it's your boy with Fresh 360 Waves, and your boy is...